Justin Moore on the return. Peter on the carry for the Bulldogs. Corey Packard on the carry.
Right in front of the Warrior bench. They call them an athletic time, but they're
brought down in the backfield by Romy DeRoy. Short.
Montoursville, Pennsylvania, short side of the field. A lot of room to run, but a nice tackle out there.
Greg Smith on the field.
Our team busted. We just can't do that. We can't do that too much.
The ball, they're right in front of us. We have a clear view, second time. And the first down, the same play.
Greg Smith on the carry. He's hustling on the carry.
We're ready. 5 minutes remaining. We're down by seven. The Warriors come up and set. It's going to be a double handoff. Bulldogs couldn't get him there. Oh, he's stuck. He blew a sneaker, and I think it's another.
He's showing on the carry. Another
shot.
Here we go.
Yes, it does.
Now, give him some room, right? You don't want to give up the big play. Eric Baker had the touchdown run. Inside handoff. And they missed the tackle, but they finally got him at the 35. So a gain of about two. And we got second.
Great.
And the Bulldogs are in the game. So we need to score some points, but we need to stop them towards. Oh, no, I thought he fumbled the ball. Nice fake. Have a man over it.
Pass complete to number 80, Jeff.
Five, four, three, two. I don't think
the next Yes, he ended his first
score last week.
So, second and eight, the Bulldogs come up on the short side of the field, right in front of the Warrior bench. High formation, all volunteers got some room, a nice move by the safety came up.
They called the time. Thank you. attacker on the...
Looks a lot tonight. Pauly has some room to run. Why not run?
Second and five. Packer on the carry.
Bulldogs go out with the volunteer in the slot. Well, Jake Paul in his offline. He throws it as far as he can and no good.
Pass incomplete. Broken up by Eric. Remaining, second and ten.
Second.
And Matt Keller on the carry, tackled by Sean Young. Romy Duraco on the carry.
Baldwin comes up, takes it on the run.
Baldwin on the return for Jersey Shore. Tackle by.
Yeah. two counts to a game. We're only down 7-6 in the second half. Unfortunately, we got behind 3-0 in the first half. So it's 35-6.
Eric Smith on the carry.
But Montoursville Stadium, 7 o'clock next week, you're taking in the day and the night.
Bergen on the carry.
You lose your linebacker now. He gets outside.
You know, Menick made an excellent play right there. Good time. All right. Hand off. Good rush by Stone. Oh, he hugs back. No fly.
Big hand run.
Knock, knock, knock. Touchdown, Zor. 28-yard line of the Bulldog. Second and 15. The Bulldog defense needs to get tough inside handoff. He's not going anywhere. Maybe
Rick Smith on the clock.
Thought it was.
9:40 in the clock ticking. You know, it's the mercy rule. Bulldogs keep running. If they don't stop, they'll change the possession. Big third down here for Bulldogs. A big sweep. Oh, nice play. I don't know if it was John Now or Ian Corbin in there.
Nate Manor on the carry.
It's John Now.
Beautiful evening in center.
Big fourth and 14. The Bulldog defense needs to hold him inside handoff. And guess what? He's not going to get it, but it had us worried. Another about the 11-yard
line. Way on the carry. Matt Coleman here. I'm
sorry. Jordan did a fine job throwing it. Jesse Hershey, brother of Justin Hershey. A wide receiver and kickoff receiver. Hershey has all of it up.
Oh,
early time. Excuse me, Adam Wrench. Adam Wrench didn't get down to the stadium. Shame on you. Hope you were listening on the radio, 1600 AM. You need to get out to the stadium next week. Big good radio. Just think of Vin Scully. Jesse Hershey breaks the tackle, breaks another one, and takes it out to about the...
Jesse Hershey on the carry.
Well, you get a kick off, a lot of pressure, and that's a couple of bullets going down there. It's going to be down at the 43-yard line. So 6 minutes remaining.
Nate Tanner.
They did take Bill and Paulie down. Jesse Hershey back in safety. I don't think Jesse has the quickness of Bulldogs now cheating up for 11 more than Jesse.
Nate Tanner. Ian Horton on the carry.
Keep going. Is he back at the station? You got to keep those conditions going. Your tank is really slow. You still have to play on fourth down. We're going to pose.
Bobby Packer on the carry.
Fire!
out there, touchdown, George. Who was that?
This is pass complete to...
That's right,
right
up there.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Let's see. Pass
incomplete.
Will Grimes on the return. Brady Sello on the carry. Brady Sello on the carry.
Carry.